Lucius, it's Bruce. He's not here. Damn it. I'm going to search for clues.
Just tell me how I can help.
Get over here as fast as you can.
I'm on my way. We're gonna find him, Bruce.
I know. Need to focus. Figure out what happened here.
What happened to you?
Mal wieder Detektiv spielen.
A scuff mark.
What could have caused this?
Furniture scattered outwards from a single point. Ash everywhere.
Erstmal alles angucken.
What did they do to you, Alfred? Something big was thrown against this wall. Or someone. Face was knocked over in the struggle. The fight left nothing untouched. This pool cue was used as a weapon, swung so hard it broke in half. Blood pattern looks like it came off a high velocity hit. The lock's been completely destroyed. Alfred must have barricaded himself in here. But they got in anyway.
Ist denn der da hochgekommen?
How the hell?
Alfred grabbed the fireplace poker to fend off an attacker. But it was knocked away.
Tja, das habe ich mal das erste schon mal gemacht. Versuche ich mal das mit dem zu verbinden.
Alfred used the pool cue as a weapon. Broke it across his attacker's head. When that didn't stop him, he used the jagged end to stab him, spraying blood.
Alter, ist der brutal. Das passt auch geil. Kann ich nur noch das und das. Hm? Doch nicht? Ich gehe jetzt noch mal einmal rum. Ach da.
Lady Arkham must have used the concussion blast from her staff to try and stop Alfred. I know what happened. The children of Arkham broke in.
Na, das ging noch mal schneller als das erste Rätsel.
He had just enough time to grab a pool cue as a weapon before Lady Arkham blasted the doors open. He broke it across one of their heads, then stabbed him to get away. Another assailant tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor. Used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge into the wall. More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face into it.
Genau so, so ist es passiert.
That picture doesn't belong there. Lady Arkham wanted me to find this. Alfred. The butler did it. Password reckoning. You have no idea.
Wenn der Alfred etwas antun, dann ist... Hohoho, denn Alter, dann flipp ich sogar aus, so. Schon da.
We have to keep a cool head, Lucius. Worrying isn't going to help Alfred. We need to focus.
You're right. Let's get started.
Alfred keeps adjusting his glasses. The reflection. He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses. He knows the Bat computer can use multiple reflection angles to recreate the room that he's in. And I can view the virtual image using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
VR mask.
Freeze frame the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
Professional grade camera. Probably came from the Gazette's office. Stairs leading up, cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that might give us a clue to where he's being held. He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought upstairs.
Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Plumbing. A service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
We're getting closer.
Yeah, but we're not there yet. Doesn't seem to be anything else here.
Let's keep looking.
Nothing else to see here.
Moving on.
Stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city. Gotham City Fraternal Order of Stonemasons.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead. Lady Arkham. Keep searching. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
A basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second. They're by a bus stop.
Here we go.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Let's hope.
These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed. Filtering for all homes built on that date.
Mal gucken, wo jetzt Alfred ist.
I can get the bus line from this, but no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood. You are not going to believe this.
What is it?
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House, where she killed her foster parents. According to its records, it has a basement.
Well, just in case she's expecting.
Vielleicht beim ersten Mal. Daumen hoch, würde ich sagen.
What is that?
Something I almost didn't get to finish because of Penguin. It's the most advanced version yet.
Lady Arkham will have no idea what I've got up these sleeves.
Neuer Anzug.
Well done, Lucius.
You've been long overdue for an upgrade. This suit is beyond state of the art.
Dann wollen wir mal.
This ends tonight.
Das wollen wir mal hoffen. Dass es heute endet. Bale anwesend. 20.38 Uhr.
Heading into the basement.
Be careful.
Das war eine Schrot.
I'm all right.
Ist klar, dass nicht mehr
There's
da ist.
Here. No Alfred.
Damn it.
There's blood on the walls. I'm going to see what I can find.
Standing by.
Alfred's blood is still fresh.
Means we can't be far behind them.
This is where they had Alfred. Where they beat him. Alfred, there's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, it goes under it.
Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look. The wall is just a facade.
Why would the Vales have a false wall in their basement?
Now let's find out what the Vales were hiding.
Room.
With a hole in the floor.
Die Bagger nicht rufen. Ich dachte nicht, dass da noch einer im Loch wartet. Scheiße.
Bruce, what's down there? Do you see Alfred?
No. It's some kind of torture chamber. Shackles, belts, blood.
What?
Vicky, she was kept down here, locked away.
Who could do that to their child?
I'm beginning to understand.
What is there to understand? To willfully hurt a child?
Vicky was just a child, and the Vales locked her in the dark. Beat her. Revenge must seem like the only choice.
Their own daughter!
The Vales' foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here. I followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue. There are drawings. Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner. The chalk here is different, newer. The belt. It's caked in blood.
Einfach schrecklich.
Bloody scratches, fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No. Shackles. Blood on them. Old. And new. Vicky did to Alfred what was done to her.
Mann, was für eine Voodoo-Puppe.
Vicky created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham. Alfred laid down here.
Haben wir jetzt noch die Kreide und seine Brille?
Glasses. One piece apart from the others. Blue. The same color as my tech. Can't be a coincidence. Maybe. Some of the words have been highlighted. She will liberate. Figures fleeing from something. Is that Arkham Asylum? Alfred left me another clue. This is what he wanted me to find. To see. The newest chalk. He's added to an old drawing of Arkham Asylum. He drew figures outside the gates. Like they're running away. The words highlighted are, she will and liberate.
She will liberate? I don't see what that has to do with Alfred.
Alfred's just along for the ride. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems, including Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors, release the inmates, and she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
Alfred, wo bist du? Selinas Apartment, 23.58 Uhr. Haben sie, glaube ich, ein bisschen falsch geschrieben. Selinas Apartment, aber Arkham Asylum. Ich glaube, das haben sie noch von der einen Folge da falsch gemacht. Kann ja mal vorkommen.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
That suits no slouch. You're well prepared for a fight. And the GCPD are on their way to deal with the inmates. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
Nummer 1.
Batman. This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
He's done nothing to you. He's not part of this.
Of course he's a part of this. He's the one man Bruce Wayne might actually care about. Besides himself. His suffering will teach Wayne a lesson. One he and all of Gotham needs to learn. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far. Too much to turn back now.
I know you've suffered. You were tortured, held captive by the people who were supposed to love you. I don't know how you survived.
You want to know how I survived? I survived because every night I dreamed of the revenge I'd take on them. And this forsaken city. Your time's run out.
Das wird jetzt ein Katzen-Maus-Spiel, oh. Das sage ich euch.
Vicky! There's nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham. These souls kept behind bars. Open the doors!
Na scheiße.
Arkham! Listen to me! Freedom is yours. The only one standing in your way is Batman.
Batman.
He stuck me in here.
Me too. Let me out.
He's the crazy one.
Oh man. Dropkick.
Batman! The entire security system's offline. Every inmate's loose.
The leader of the Children of Arkham, did you see her?
They went.